course, Ramai. Tapi I'm so sorry, so I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
That's about management, tak bagi
management, tak kisah.
Itu jawapan pelakon Sophia Albarakbah mengenai dakwaan dia kini menjadi tumpuan lelaki selepas hubungannya dengan Mr. Doktor sudah berakhir baru-baru ini. Tapi apa nak hairankan, gadis berdarah kacukkan Melayu, Cina dan Arab ini memang mempunyai daya tarikan yang membuatkan ramai ingin mendekatinya. Pun begitu, Sophia belum bersedia untuk mencari pengganti kerana masih lagi dalam fasa healing selepas putus bercinta. Sampai bila agaknya Sophia nak tutup pintu hati pada lelaki? Jom kita dengar sendiri apa kata aktris ini.
I think 100% on work and myself. In terms of relationship, I don't wanna. I'm not ready to start new. Memang not ready to kenal siapa pun.
Like, closed.
Completely
closed.
No, there's a lot of personal things that happen. But for now, in terms of relationship, I don't wanna like be in a relationship for now yet. So memang 100% work. So for now, it's good to just get.
So you rasa you boleh.
Heartbreak is not something fun, so I don't want to go through another heartbreak.
The process.
Yeah, it's very painful. I mean, we're still friends, so if I feel like sharing with him, but I still have my friends and my sister.
Understanding between you and him, lah. I mean, like
sure. Yeah.
How does he think it? I mean, like how you all gonna take it? I mean, like I'm